They're all in line. And they're off. And a good even start. Dream a little bit. Straighten up, fly right. These two are showing speed from between runners. Now Rainbowy's Gold is coming through to join the leaders as they make their way out of the chute onto the main track. Swana Noah is going to try to run from off the pace today. She's in front of Palm Bay, then Stephanie B. Golden, and Concerto's Misses down along the rail with about 8 lengths to make up. They move up the backstretch, straighten up, fly right, and dream a little bit. Continue to go at it on the front end. Rainbowy's Gold is just in behind them, and between fillies, actually, and less than a length off the lead, and now these three are almost right across the track. Swana Noah is a clear fourth, but 5 lengths off the lead. Palm Bay is trying to get involved from the back of the pack. She's in front of Concerto's Miss, and Stephanie B. Golden is last and well off the rail as they make their way past the 3-furlong mark. Dream a little bit, and Jeffrey Sanchez trying to kick on with it now. It's Dream a little bit going well. She leads it about a length from Rainbowy's Gold. Straighten up, fly right is losing ground third. Whip is out on Palm Bay, and she is making ground. She went right by Swana Noah, and Palm Bay now shifting down to the inside, and she's closing at the leaders as they come to the top of the lane. Dream a little bit drifts off the rail, and there's room for Palm Bay if she's good enough. And here comes Palm Bay right on through under apprentice Jose Ortiz. Palm Bay has flown right on by to take the lead. Rainbowy's Gold has tried to move into second. Straighten up, fly right. Stephanie B. Golden way out in the center of the track, but Palm Bay will do it today. Palm Bay under the line by 5. Rainbowy's Gold was second. Tight for third. Straighten up, fly right, or Stephanie B. Golden.